sons of Adam, and so we are all and sons of Cain, for Abel had no children. We are sons and daughters of Cain. And the Lord set a mark upon Cain, lest any finding him should kill him. And Cain went out from the presence of the Lord and dwelt in the land of Nod. On the east